A Columbia man is charged with sex crimes against a minor. Police believe Timothy Ford approached a 16-year-old boy. The victim says Ford lured him to a car by offering him hundreds of dollars, took him home, and assaulted him. Ford is being held without bond.